Welcome to the Wales Millennium Centre in Cardiff for what is both a unique event and an historic occasion, featuring the world premiere performance of a brand new work by Sir Karl Jenkins and Mererid Hopwood. The work, entitled Cantata Memoria, is part of a commemorative event which marks the 50th anniversary of the Aberfan disaster, when 116 children and 28 adults lost their lives as a result of a massive coal waste tip sliding onto the school and village. There are world-famous performers on stage, including Bryn Terfel, and an astonishing young violinist, Joo Yeon Sir. To start the evening, a very emotional performance by the Aberfan children of today, together with the Ynys Owen male choir formed following the disaster. National poet of Wales, Ivor Ap Glyn, was commissioned to write a piece for the occasion. Dame Sian Phillips reads his imagined letter from a grandmother who lost one of her children in the tragedy while the other survived.
My dearest granddaughter, silence is a hard habit to break. Right from day one, this wasn't something we talked about. It was a non-subject. So, how much should you know? It's part of your history, our family's history. But I can't share my guilt with you for making the child I lost go to school that morning. I wish I'd never shared that with your bumpy even, and that I felt guilty for having a child that lived. But I wouldn't have had you otherwise, would I? None of this makes sense. There are pictures that you ought to see from afterwards. The first baby, the first wedding, the first smiles. How many hundreds have there been since then, thank God? Those pictures show us carrying on because we had to. But there are things that those photos can't show, like candles in pockets. Your auntie was afraid of the dark. I would light a candle for her in the cemetery. Lots did. These are things I will carry with me till I die. But do you have a right to them? Because it was so terrible. Should you feel like so many before you that it's your duty to comment, to sympathize, to identify? But I don't want you to forget either. I can only give your auntie flowers. On their ranai, beethalai dati. I'll give you all the memories that I can.
The new composition, Cantata Memoria, has been over 2 years in the making and marks the first collaboration between world-renowned Welsh composer Sir Karl Jenkins and poet and academic Mererid Hopwood.
The work is music and a poem. It's not a documentary, but it's a genuine attempt to depict the tragedy and express some hope and celebrate childhood.
From the onset to the choir naming all the children lost in the tragedy, I thought that particularly moving. in a musical sense, incredibly clever. A typical Karl Jenkins, bringing through his immense knowledge of music.
It's a very emotional piece. In a way, it's a journey, because it takes us from utter darkness and despair, and then it progresses into light.
The composer has also drawn on traditional Welsh folk music, hymns and children's songs, as well as quoting a Bach chorale.
We start the work with Welsh words pitran patran, which are onomatopoeic words for rainfall, but quite rapidly turn into something quite sinister. And there we use another pair of words from the Welsh language, twrw, which is a word for noise or din or loud sound, and bwrw, which is our word for hitting. Twrw and bwrw morph into buried, and the playing between and through languages is a constant theme from the beginning to the end of the work.
Sunset. Ah! buried alive by the National Coal Board. Buried, 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 buried.
Thank you.
sanghan lacrimosa che san crisial lacrimosa ma pan glam lacrimosa avon fabnav lacrimosa lacrimosa tagrain crani lacrimosa
Oh,
that keeps on calling, 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 calling softly from the crowd. That keeps on calling, 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 calling for the light, the light so loud.
ten and a half. If you're so big, tell Billy he's slow. I can't today, I've got a bad toe. If you're so strong, go on, lift this stone. I can't today, I've got a bad bow. He can't today, he's got a bad bow. If you're so pretty, give Johnny a kiss. But Johnny is ugly, for shame I tell miss. If you're so clever, what's 300 million divided by 9 over 2? That's easy peasy, lemon squeezy, but I'm not telling you.
Ser maith yn ôl a thi yn fy nghôl, cyn tafod y glaw, cyn gollwng dy law. A chyn yr eiliad heb ddim golau, a chyn y diwedd I bob pethrau, amser thank you.
should we weep when the shadow dies?
Fading, slipping, till the sun dies.
Asleep.
Asleep. Shall we mourn by the shallow
that has no day?
No day.
Say,
shall we stay?
And still shall we grieve by the shallow grave?
Overthrown away life like a fallen
The last note of Cantata Memoria, shining bright in memory of Aberfan, with music by Sir Karl Jenkins, words by Mererid Hopwood, and commissioned by S4C. This special audience here at the Wales Millennium Centre showing their appreciation to all of the performers. It's been one of those rare occasions that we'll remember forever in tribute to a tragic event we must never forget.